Let's make these strawberry mousse chocolate cups.
Start with some dark chocolate. Melt it completely, then transfer it into sphere silicone molds and spread it out into an even layer. Now refrigerate it until it sets. Take some whipping cream and let's whip it until it's stiff enough to not fall over your head. Set that aside and now let's puree some strawberries. This goes into the whipped cream with some white chocolate ganache. Bring the filling together, transfer it into a piping bag and use it to fill our beautiful chocolate cups. Honestly, these are too cute to be eaten, but I'm gonna still eat them.
This is so good.